this thing.
If you need, if this is too hard for you, I could totally pack all this stuff up, you know, so you don't have to go through this.
No, it's okay. Here's my grandpa, I need to do it.
Okay.
God, who knew I'd be so emotional about a guy I bitched about so much?
Well, he was your only family, right? Kind of had to like focus all your, you know, energy on one guy, like bitching concentrate or. Anyway, it sounds like he was just an old tough guy who didn't know how to raise his granddaughter.
Dad, he was a drunk bastard is what he was.
Or that. These are a lot of photos for a drunk bastard. Are these all crime scene photos?
Yeah, LAPD mostly. And my birthday, if he remembered.
I'm gonna go get started on the kitchen. Kitchen's all done. That's nice.
Yeah, his favorite.
Well, yeah, that's a 919 from, that's like from the 30s, you know.
Do you think you could fix it for me?
Yeah, you kidding me? I can fix anything. I didn't think you guys were that close.
Neither did I. Post-labor recovery, this is Clara.
Clara, hey, it's Chad.
Hi, Chad.
Listen, this camera you gave me, was your grandpa into anything weird?
Weird? No, why?
You gotta come see the inside of this camera. You're not gonna believe your eyes.
Why? What is it?
I think you should just come down here and see for yourself.